trick or treat.
Here you go, kids.
Did you notice that?
What?
Nobody's been even remotely scared by us this year.
Uh-huh. Normally, kids in Halloween costumes are positively terrifying.
Haha. No, there's something else going on this year. Something must have expanded people's tolerance for freaks and mutants.
Well, perhaps.
Let's see. For president this year, we've got Elvis and the Incredible Hulk,